Baby Freya is so precious.
Good evening, Raiders. I'm CM Frey, and the update of June 9th has been completed. Yes, the Fallen Fate update is live. I think many of us will be thrilled to be greeted by the Not a Hero title screen and background music once again upon login. Oh, the nostalgia. I know many of us have been waiting for Dark Lord Cassel and Fallen Frey as playable heroes for over a year now, and now we can even experience the continuation of their story. I was definitely not prepared for what I saw, and I'm not gonna lie, I definitely shed a tear or two. Steel your hearts or get that box of tissues ready, you guys. For those of you who are curious, we do have a behind-the-scenes look at the development of Dark Lord Cassel and Fallen Frey on our YouTube channel. Be sure to complete the story dungeons in order to receive T5 Dark Lord Cassel and Fallen Frey for free. Of course, there's other gifts you can obtain as well by visiting the Send Gifts tab in Central Orville. By the way, there is a limited costume for Dark Lord Cassel and Fallen Frey in the special shop that you can obtain via the Step Up Summon. If you don't want to miss out on these unique costumes, be sure to act now. Speaking of, the special shop had a massive UI overhaul. This clean new design will surely make finding your desired heroes and costumes easier. You can even easily find what you're looking for in the special shop by using the tag system. And in other news this evening, I've seen a few questions in the community about the Ruby Payback event. To claim your rewards, all you have to do is click on the event icon in the upper left-hand corner of your screen in-game, and then visit the Payback tab. From there, you can click Receive to claim your rubies. Yeah! How will you spend the rubies you got from the Payback event? Let us know in a comment below. Furthermore, there is a special story event quiz that is happening now on our Plug Cafe. If you can guess all four answers correctly, you will receive a random unique treasure ticket, and even if you get one or more of the questions wrong, you will still be compensated with 100 unique treasure fragments. If you're interested in participating, be sure to visit our Plug Cafe and submit your entry before June 17th. And in breaking news this evening, the Orville War has begun. Whose side are you on? Light or dark? Be sure to cast your vote by visiting our official Facebook page and reading the directions on how to enter carefully. Now it's time for the burning question. Last week's burning question asked what you think will happen in the continuation of the story about Dark Lord Cassel and Fallen Frey. Our lucky random winner, Epis, great username by the way, said that Cleo and Roy would save Cassel and Frey, along with the help from others, of course. Oh, I sure hope so, because my poor heart can't take any more of this. This week's question is, if you could challenge any of the King's Raid heroes at the arena, who would you challenge and why? For example, I would like to challenge Gladi because he is the beast of the arena, right? I'd like to claim that title for myself. In order to participate in the burning question, be sure to fill out the Google survey, which you can find in the description below, and then come back to this YouTube video and fill out the burning question entry form, which consists of your username, your server, your game ID, and your answer. Well, Raiders, I'm CM Frey, and this was the update for Fallen Fate. I really hope that you're enjoying this update as much as I am. Let me know what you're gonna spend your rubies on, how you enjoyed the story, if you got lucky with any of the rewards that you've been getting from the events happening now, let me know. And before you go, don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated on our future uploads. Take care, stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you guys next time. Mwah. Bye! Oh my gosh.
They're so cool! You need to hold out until Loman escorts Her Highness back. Yeah. The ground is breaking apart! Ah, get away from the ground! It's kind of hard to get away from. I like that. Wow, they're synchronized. Wait. Not fangirling, I promise.